I was there. When they treated you like nothing, I stood by you. Why can't you do the same?
I'm right here.
Running off to the mill to help Charley is the same thing as taking her side.
It's my job.
Look, Charley and me, we ain't seeing eye to eye on this thing, and I need you to stand by me. Please. I ain't got nobody else but you, Darla. You can't go, Darla.
I can't go. Listen to yourself.
Listen to me.
I went to work for Charley because we needed money. We needed money because I lost my parking lot job. And I lost that job because I missed work to help scrub flies off of your cane. You can see this as betrayal, but I see it as love. And I would never do to you what you're doing to me right now. Never.